like Baba. It's somewhere.
Okay, I'll help you find it. I'll do it. Are you talking about the ones that you're wearing?
She's suffering from what is called dreams. Withdrawal is as a result of drug and pain. We want to take you with us, and we want to help you. I hope that's okay. About life. It's a movie that gives you a unique angle at life. It's totally different from the regular traditional African story where husband and wife are having a problem. Yeah. Husband leave wife, then later at the end of the movie, husband come back to wife. That's 90% of our storyline, but this is different. This has to do with life, it has to do with faith, it has to do with love, it has to do with forgiveness, it has to do with upliftment, it has to do with
unconditional
love, because there's some people that are very difficult to believe. It's a movie that I think we enjoy. We put a little bit of work into it. We experienced some setback, but from the beginning, the positive wind was just behind us. We have just one more scene to shoot. And we're going to pick the guy that's always cussing in the movie. His name is J.J. Williams. We're going to pick him from jail. That's the scene we're doing. And we wish we can just leave him there after we finish shooting that scene. I'm just joking, he's a wonderful guy. We experienced some setback, but the positive wind was behind us. We had some good people working behind the scene. We had I had my boy, Cleon Marlow, doing his team and his eye and all the cast, wonderful people. We came together to make this beautiful picture. We hope you enjoy it because we put so much into it. Believe me. I feel like doing the trailer for the movie. Hey, but you don't care if you want to wait for don't come out last year. This movie could make you not say God know this sleep. God will punish you if you don't buy it because you don't like better tell. I'm just joking. We put so much into it. We've been in the middle of nowhere. We're actually shooting somewhere very close to Canada. If you tilt to the right like this, you'll be in Canada. It's called Peak Island. It's in, around Portland, Maine. And we have this beautiful location, beautiful scenery. And we're going to swing right.
Do you need to call a taxi?
We're going to swing right into post-production as soon as we finish. So you're going to get to see this movie sooner than you can ever think or imagine. We've come a long way and we're putting everything we know into this movie. It's going to be our best for someone. You know me, we always try to come up with something new. So I talk too much, so my time to keep quiet.
He said it all. Thank you. And I want you to get, when you watch Pure Silence, you just get inspired and just grow as a person, grow as a father, grow as a husband, grow as a mother, grow as a wife, grow as a person. And I see so much potential in it. And I'm so thankful for everybody that God put together to make this project a success. You know, Robert Peters directed it. He did an amazing, amazing, excellent job, more than I thought or I could imagine. As a writer, it feels good to have someone who comes on board and can bring your vision out, you know, something that you've written, and they bring it out. It means more than, you know, and if I talk about it, I'm gonna cry. And the cast is even worse. Every character was perfect in their role. It's ridiculous. Patrick was amazing. He was everything I wanted in Patrick. He's Christian in real life, and he was also able to bring it out to the table to this character. But Sierra Lowe starred as Angelina. I call her my Angelina.
It's only 6 in the morning.
Because Emily will be back shortly and I don't want her to suspect us.
She's gonna be around 9 or 10. There's no rush.
Okay, look, her actions at the club today have me worried a bit. She said that she sees the way that you stare at me sometimes.
So what? She's just a whore. That's what she's good for. Besides, I can get her killed any time I want. I got a document in my hand. I got everything registered under my name. Penthouse, the bank's account. Don't you see, baby? La seule personne avec qui je partage les comptes bancaires, c'est toi. Parce que je t'aime.
C'est pour ça que je suis fou de toi.
Yeah, I call her my Angelina Jolie because she was everything. She's better than Angelina Jolie. So Angelina Jolie, you better watch out. For Sierra Lowe. And so, I mean, Patrick is Moses' effort. So. Was interpreted by Triumph Abigail. She was amazing.
What are you doing?
Oh my God, you scared me. I was just trying to unlock the door because it was always unlocked, and now it's always locked, and I thought you needed some help.
Help? No, I don't need your help. And if you don't mind, please wait for me upstairs. I don't need you downstairs. Period. I think I made myself clear the last time.
On second thought, I'm not sorry.
And it, you know, we have J.H. Williams, who started Vincent. He was like the bad guy.
And we just called him to complain.
In the movie,
so.
And he was like the most natural person, the father.
He was
Oscar
not natural,
Mokeme
he was just
was
himself.
Amazing.
So, where am I supposed to go?
You're supposed to go? You should have thought of that before you slept with my best friend. Hallelujah to that. Never come back here again. Out! You have to go behind yourself. Remember, my security camera is watching.
Basically, you guys have something to look forward to, something to see, because I believe all of us have really put 150% into this project. And so I'm just thankful for everybody. I'm thankful for Cleon Muller. I love you, Cleon. I'm thankful for Isaiah. I love you. I'm thankful for my twin sister Philo, who came on board and helped behind the scenes with the cooking and the, everything else that takes place. She will be starring in the next movie, so you guys will get to see her acting side. Her husband also acted as Chris, and he did an excellent job.
Please, let me handle this. You have to leave. Sorry. Get the hell out of my house! You don't wanna be shot, right? It's over, man. It's over. Please go.
I mean, I can't really talk more about it, but when you watch, at the end of the day, despite the stress and the things we go through on set, when the work is done well, it defeats the purpose.
Yeah. Awesome.
So praise God. I
praise
love
God.
You.
I want to say something in Lingala. Tozoya. Sangwadini Eyinda. Defuate.
Yes.
Oyo. Robinini. Thank you. God bless you.
Yeah, and that's another thing we forgot to mention. This movie has Lingala, French, and English.
It's actually more French than English.
Yeah.
It's actually a French movie.
Merci.
Thank you.
Merci
beaucoup. I don't speak French, but in the process of directing this film, I can speak a little bit of French.
Oh, yeah.
Comment ça va?
And French can speak
bien
French
merci
too.
Yeah,
il sait.
Je
merci,
pas
mon amour.
Merci beaucoup. I'm fine. Peace out.